While staying in the Northwest in August, I had a 7-day Freedom of the Northwest Rover. In this video, I spend a couple of days looking around, ticking some stations off. The base for the week was Wigan, and we start here at Northwestern Station with a West Coast Statesman charter from Liverpool to Edinburgh. As the charter picks up passengers, we board 319385 for our first train, and we're going to Manchester Victoria. A pair of Trans Pennines Class 185s head for Hull from Liverpool as our 319 departs back to Wigan. continuing to visit some stations I hadn't visited before. 158759 takes us to Bright House for a quick change to 15210 to Lowmore. Back on the 195s, it's 195126, takes us to Mivenroyd. Quick look at the fantastic viaduct just outside Mivenroyd station. And it's back on 158759 as we hop to Hebden Bridge. Catch me getting a coffee. There's 195 08 and 09 hit the lead. Staying on the free car 158 and 755 takes us to Top Alton. We end part one of this video with 195025 taking us to Bradford Interchange. Join me next week as we continue visiting stations around the Northwest with my Freedom of the Northwest ticket. Thanks for watching, subscribe for more, hit that like button, and I'll see you soon.